Mélodie Daoust, première partie pour toi depuis les Jeux olympiques. Étais-tu fébrile à l'idée de pouvoir jouer cette première partie ici? How did you feel before stepping on the ice, and now after your first few shifts, how do you feel?
Feels amazing. It's great to be here. It's great to play in front of your own crowd in Montreal. I think the fans are incredible, and for me to have my team here, Collège Bourget, representing their jersey up there and just cheering loud for us, I think it's pretty special. And we think that's what we need. We need women's hockey on the ice as much as possible.
Thank you.